Welcome to Sparkle with Jyoti. Today I have just come in the mall. As you can see, everybody's waiting right now because it's early 10 o'clock and the mall opens here at 10 o'clock. So I just thought to show you how I select my foundation shade, the right foundation shade, and how you should go about it. So if you're interested in this topic, then please keep on watching. Right now I'm in the store called Kix and I'm looking for the perfect foundation. I actually wanted to try the Estee Lauder Double Wear makeup, which is like beautiful foundation. Everybody is raving about it and it's the cult favorite. So I wanted to try that and see for myself and wanted to purchase that. So I thought I'll help you to I'll teach you how to choose the right foundation shade, because it matters a lot, guys. If you use the wrong foundation shade, a little bit lighter than your skin color, then it looks grayish and blackish and it completely ruins your look. So you have to make sure that you find the perfect shade, foundation shade. So I'm going to give you some tips on how you can do that. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Because I have some pigmentation here, so this is different.
I know.
Yeah, so
I know.
It's very difficult to find.
You have used concealer.
Yeah, I have used concealer.
Yeah.
For eyes.
For pigment.
No.
You have to use that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
For best.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I only use concealer like for my under eyes.
No, here too.
Okay. It doesn't come with the pump, it only comes with...
No, you can buy pump.
Uh-huh, okay.
This is perfect for you.
Okay.
This color is perfect.
Honey bronze.
Yeah.
So guys, as you can see, she applied this entire part. Since I have blush here, she didn't touch this, but she cleaned this area and she applied this. And as you can see, it's the perfect match for me, right? And make sure that you use a good lighting to check the right shade. And don't go for just, one spot. Try to take a larger area so that you can know and see in different lightings. Go out, come inside, you know, and check the color shade if it matches, because sometimes the foundation oxidizes, so it changes color after some time as well. So do a full day test, and I'll try to show you after a couple of hours how it is performing. And so let's see. And it's a beautiful foundation, definitely. It's a perfect match for me. So guys, it's been a couple of hours now since I applied the foundation, and as you can see, it is still put. I mean, nothing is missing. My concealer has though creased a little bit, but overall the foundation is still going on strong. So let's see another couple of hours how it wears off. Okay, so guys, right now it is 5 o'clock, so almost 6-7 hours have gone by since I have worn this foundation, and as you can see, it is still strong. I mean, it is not budged, and I've also slept, taken a nap, eaten food and done everything, but still it is quite good and I'm pretty happy with the foundation. So stay tuned on my Instagram to see a lot of looks which I create with this foundation, and it's definitely a perfect foundation and perfect shade. Yes. So guys, I hope you liked this video, and if you have liked it, please like, subscribe, comment and share, and I will see you next time. Till then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye bye.